manager. Here they are, one strike away, one out away. 3-2. Here it is! The Washington Nationals are world champions for the first time in franchise history. Is the final. Patrick Corbin earned the win, taking over for Max Scherzer. Will Harris suffers the loss. And DC has its second championship. The Nationals have their first. One standing as they win in game 7 here in Houston. And the celebration is on down to Ken Rosenthal.
Thanks, Jim. He just left.
Whoever Kenny had just took off. We got plenty of time to get interviews from down on the field. 5 innings for Scherzer, 3 for Corbin, 1 perfect frame for Daniel Hudson. Fans in D.C. The Senators from 61 to 71 finishes this division all 11 seasons. And the phrase was Washington, first in war, first in peace, last in the American League. Baseball came back in 2005 and the celebration is on as a championship is headed back to our nation's capital, secured here in Houston by this Never Say Die Nationals team.
It really is. It's hard for me to think of, a team that had to overcome as much as they did. 19-31. Manager goes through some health scares. And a day yesterday where a lot of them were concerned of how fired up he was, you could see him in the dugout as calm and as relieved. And the team, that this truly was a team, has captured that city.
Ken, back to you.
Thanks, Joe. We're here with Max. Max, you're a 3-time Cy Young winner, and now you're a World Series champion. After all you went through physically the last few days, what does this mean to you?
It just means I'm part of the greatest team in 2019. These guys, they battled, didn't matter. It was staying to fight. That was our motto. It was the next guy up. Everybody gave it their all. Whoever was always going to produce, and we took it all away, and we won the whole thing.
You went 5 innings, you had base runners every inning.
Right.
How did you get through it just allowing 2 runs?
Just stay tough. They're a great team, great offense. They're grimy. Just try and make pitches. Stay with Jan. Trust your instincts. And just compete. Lay it online. Just whatever you got to do. I was like, Greg did a heck of a job tonight of working quick. And I was just gassed. But, hey, you got to give it whatever you got.
How did you feel physically? Was it a risk to pitch?
No. I was physically good. The cortisone shot worked, the contract adjustments worked, so I felt good.
What is it about this team, Max? What makes it so special?
gosh.
1 through 25, everybody. That's the only way I can describe it. The energy, the camaraderie, the belief in one another, it doesn't matter. Everybody just believes in each other.
Congratulations, Max. Enjoy it. Okay. Joe, back to you.
All right, thanks, Kenny. So a guy that couldn't get dressed on Sunday morning, the day of Game 5, gets that cortisone shot, gets ready for Game 7 tonight, and he went 5 strong. From Zimmerman, their first ever draft pick back in 2005, to the young Juan Soto.